South Africa, from the northern Cape of South Africa, Kalahari manganese fields. Now, this is where the guys are mining for manganese. These would be the northern manganese mines. We have a matrix, a very thin matrix, most likely brecciated manganese ore. In this case, a very low-grade manganese ore. I peg that just from the relative weight of the specimen. And sitting on this would be, in this case, almost a white almiite, which is quite unusual. Typically, we'd find the almiite going more beige to brown to gem to red to yellow. Call these the albino almiotes. Now, almiotes fluoresce under shortwave UV, a red to a lighter to a darker red. Also, when you look at the early days, we talked of polylithium. Now, if you look at the form of these little rosettes, it's like wheat sheath sitting on this matrix. Of course, all made up of tiny, tiny almiite crystals, which are elongated. So you see the elongated form of the almiite crystal, termination there, and then all compacted together by Mother Nature. Quite lovely. All the way from South Africa, Channing 2 mine, Northern Cape of South Africa. They would have come out here around about 2013, 2014, this particular kind. So each pocket had little telltale differences.